safety. Those things are very dangerous without a helmet. Because they can flip easily, that you can fall off it, and if you don't have a helmet and you hit your head, it hurts a lot more.
You mean if he doesn't have a helmet, this road, he'll fall down there?
Well, he could, but I'm just saying, you could fall off a four-wheeler at any time. Doesn't matter where you fall, but if you don't have a helmet on, you can seriously injure yourself. Here's where we're going to turn around.
Yeah, we're going to turn around from here. Did that guy had?
What? I don't know.
Was it his kid?
Probably. It's gonna be a little bumpy.
I'm gonna shake.
I gotta go slow over this one part.
Why?
Because it's a really big bump.
So we don't want to fall down there?
Well, and I don't want to damage the truck.